For your electric motor, we're going to find one in every room. It's going to offer parts of the house that we have to put by the trim. Put it 200 inches of wall length. It's at 5,200 pounds this time, but it's for good reason. This vehicle is electric by itself, so what's the drivetrain? It's going to be electric motors. Now, what is that connected to? It's going to be connected to your very first solid-state battery. That means, unlike lithium-ion, nickel cadmium, they're a liquid-based battery. This is all solid material that we can modify, and we don't look at it anyway, but we put more water here. So it's not the way, it's heavy, but it's out of the way, and it doesn't disrupt the flow of the interior. Obviously, very spacious, huge interior, and it doesn't disrupt the flow of the line on the body either. That solid-state battery is going to get you 300 miles to the charge minimum. That's our number right now before you become manufactured. And giving you that, it's less than an hour. Does that sound fair? It sounds pretty good.